New tonight, Milwaukee police are investigating a second triple shooting in just 2 days. This is new video from 40th and Cortland. Police say someone fired shots from a car hitting three people in a different car. Two women and a 17-year-old boy went to the hospital. They are expected to survive. Police are looking for the shooter right now.